what's on the grill today. We have got some corn on the cob, some pork steaks with a bone in, that one's a little fatty there. And this is packs of mixed vegetables. I think there's onions and bell peppers, and I don't know what all she's got in them. They're plenty hot, whatever they are. Give it just a few more minutes and we're gonna eat. Boy, that meat's looking some kind of good. Tastes pretty good too. I'll show you. Came out here a while ago and there was a brown thrasher standing right on top of my rock over there. You never have a camera handy when you need it. I went around today and planted 6 tomato plants. We'll go out here and take a look. Every year I try to grow me some tomatoes. Hopefully they'll work out all right. Did pretty good with them last year. Right here, I got a beef master, a Park's Whopper, and a German Queen. Oh, here's another beef master. I planted them fairly deep. And I picked a couple of new places over here. This is a German Queen here. Gotta get me some fertilizer to put on that one. Over here where I dug up that tree last year, I planted one. That's a Park's Whopper. Anyway, I got my fingers crossed that they'll grow. They're looking perky. That one over there by the deck, I dropped a brick on and it rolled on it. But it seems to be all right. It landed right on top of it, but I stood it back up. Must not have broke it, or it would be wilted by now. Anyway, got my fingers crossed that we're gonna have some big old juicy tomato sandwiches this summer.